What's up, everybody? This is Super Tilt, and welcome back to my Watch Dogs gameplay series. Last time we had, what did we do? Oh yeah, we had to, oh my god. That was so annoying. So we had to follow Bedbug through the ghetto. And then we had to, like, get out. Like, after we followed him around in a vehicle for a while, we had to follow him through gang territory. And not be seen, not be able to, like, take anybody out, knock anybody out. We couldn't really do anything other than not get caught and follow him. And it was a little tricky. I failed a bunch of times, but we finally got through it. And so now I think we have to go. We have enough blackmail information on him. I think now we have to get him back into Rossi Fremont with Iraq and that server in the room. So that should be, like, I think the next story mission is related to that. We will see. In the meantime, in between episodes, actually, I finished... Oh, wrong menu. Again, wrong. It's all wrong. That's all the wrong menu. Anyway, what was it? I think it's... Where it is? Where is it? Is it this one? Yeah, this one. So this was the one with the silenced assault rifle. So I went ahead and went around and collected all the crates. So now we have a mission on the map. That is, I think it's, no, it's not that one. Is it this one? No, it's not that one. Where is it at? It was down here somewhere. No, it's not that. Contract thing. Not that either. Where was it? Actually, oh wait, no, it looked like a blue emblem, like one of these. Oh, there it is, dirt. There it is, right there. It looked like the little emblem, but it was a blue emblem. So now we have this mission. We'll get around to it. It's on the map. We'll do it. I'm gonna do it. You know, I'll do it while I'm recording and everything at some point. I just don't think we'll do it today. Is pretty much what I'm getting at. I think what we're gonna go do our normal. We're gonna go invade people's privacies. Go check out a few scenes. Maybe something funny or interesting will go down. Ooh, I got a new car somewhere from probably like fixer contracts or something. It's actually, it looks worse than several of the cars I use, so probably won't use it. This is right. Yeah, this is the one with the durability and slightly less handling. Versus the less durability with slightly more handling. We'll use this one. It doesn't really matter. They're all, you know, fairly similar. We'll find somewhere nearby. Wrong menu. There's one right there. It's not very far away. Go check this out, and then we'll go do the story mission. See what's up. I know Jordy said something about explosives. I wasn't really sure if it, like, was something related to Maurice, maybe, or if it was something, because he was talking about Maurice. So I have no idea, like, which, like, what that specifically is related to. We'll find out as soon as we're done. This thing looks like it's over here. Fuck, man. Hey, I'm just trying to find a place to park, ma'am. Just calm right on the fuck down. Okay. Oh, this is one of these. Just have to crack this nonsense. Let's see. I guess we have to do that one first. I feel like I've done this specific pattern before. Like, it already in one of the story missions. All right, what we got going on in here?
All right, ma'am. Well,
oh, hello. Are they married? See, Lucy Masterson. So yes, they are. That's awesome. I was like, they're just role playing, aren't they? Oh my god.
To help me out around the house.
I didn't really want to switch cameras. I thought I was going to hack for some money.
Else I can take a look at?
Yeah, they're role playing.
Well, let me see. There are a couple of places I can think of.
Oh, yeah?
But I'm afraid you might not be able to fit your tools.
Hey, don't let the size intimidate you, man. I'm something of an expert.
Alright, yeah, let's get out of here. That's funny. That was a good one. I like that. something blue over here. I'm hoping it's not just more money. I have enough money now. You have a song or something? No, you're just money. Wonder if I have to have... Ooh, let's see how much... before we... I'm just going to keep hitting all the wrong menus. Not the day I was playing GTA. All the menus are different in that game. It's just... not good. Right. Skills. What do we got? 9 skill points. This makes... No, that... That just increases the money more. That doesn't really, like, we just, the profiler should be showing, like, so I would think it would, well, I guess it doesn't say that it shows, like, songs. I need songs is basically what I'm getting at. But we do have 9 skill points. Let's see, what do we want to get? We could get the improved helicopter disable. That's probably worth it. I think we really need transformers yet, but like, let's see, what is that? That's 8. That's actually, yeah, we'll buy disable helicopters better. Don't know what else that does. Yeah, just longer. It disables them for longer. And the ability to, I've tried to do this multiple times and I didn't have it yet, and that's why it didn't work. Yeah, we can now disable. Disable it when they call reinforcements. If we can, you know, see them and hack them and stuff. And have battery and all that nonsense. Where? Oh, there's the car. Okay, well, we did our obligatory invasion of privacy. Caught a couple. I was like, I wonder if that's... I was like, nah, that's probably not somebody cheating on their husband. That is literally just like a husband and wife role playing. And it was. Okay, so now let's see. Let's go find out what this is. And how it relates to, you know, which story, like which part of the story it goes to. Yep. All right. Anyway, we'll get over there. See what's up. This looks like a little ominous area. Oh, there's a truck, probably with explosives in it.
What is that?
Come run back.
Probably dead bodies. That'd be my guess.
I told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
Yeah, this is the Maurice thing.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so...
I remember those days.
These geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird... ping! Bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for
Jordy, you need to get your emotions under control. You don't need to be just running around shooting people in the face for no reason. Just because you're annoyed at them.
Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Just want you to blow up the van. You can just blow up the van. Come on. It aren't hard. Okay, there's a bunch of them there. Oh, you just gave me IDs. I already have IDs. I know how to make those. I have a bunch of them. All right, let's switch to IDs. truck. That thing, we'll go grab another one. The whole bunch of them over there. All right, so Siena Brick Factory. Where is that? Why are you on top of the car instead of in it? Come on, Aiden. Give me the program. Oh, it's not far away. All right, let's That's right here. Let's see, are we in a nope? Not quite right.
Rax, man, we're gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications.
Oop. So we go this way.
Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Rax, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine.
Nope, can't slide in there. All right, we'll just jump over this. Oh, we're doing an ambush. I see. Yeah, we can do that.
It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
This camera. Oh, I need security footage, not a camera. Okay, let's see if we can find. No, nothing there. We just got protectors. Maybe. No, that's an audio log. Oh, it's a bed bug audio log. Is that what we're looking for? That's what we're looking for. But I kind of want to see if I can find more bed bug audio, if there is any laying around. Anyways, not seeing it. Not gonna worry about it too much. Let's go back in here. I think it was over here somewhere. Am I not in the right area? Now I'm lost. Oh, it's showing me though. Okay, I guess I was right where I need to be. I just didn't see it. Right, because there was this counter in the way. All right, let's go.
There, you didn't blow yourself up.
I did not.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Yes, sir. Oh my god. It only gave me 2 minutes. Snap. That is not helpful. Not what we need. Bro, shit. Oh, here we go. We got some stuff we'll throw here.
More tire tracks.
Gonna be a car right there.
Cars coming from both ends.
Is there another car? I didn't even notice. Let's see. We can... Got a guy there, but we'll put there. So, oh, the car's right here.
Tire tracks.
Yo, I think that's all of our bombs. I guess we'll go somewhere.
Still have time.
Yeah, but that's it. That's all we really good. I don't even know how I'm gonna get to most of this stuff. See, there's a bomb. Okay, alright, there's bomb. I think I only put down three anyway. Or no, did I throw one somewhere? Where's the other one? I think I might have thrown one over there, but whatever. These are fine. This is fine. We can blow up the cars. Hopefully that'll cause a chain reaction. Let's get out our new gun. We'll fuck some shit up when they show up. We got like 20 seconds. I wonder if this camera would be better for me to... Yeah. I wonder if I can just blow up the cars, like, really quickly. Like that? And then, like, that? Is that everybody? That music off. I don't want... Oh. There's no... Okay. So what now? Okay, so there's some people coming. I just need to leave now. I just need to do, what do I need to, I don't know what I need to do at this point. Guys upstairs now. Nothing here. Moving on. Whoops. I wanted to blow that up. Oh, well. Oh, well. Okay, we missed him. I got none either. You better move on. Moving on. Okay, well that was everybody. I have eliminated. Okay, yeah, it wouldn't give me any sort of prompt. It wouldn't tell me what to do, so it'll just kill everybody. All right, we're done. And who knows if that, like, that's probably an area where I'm gonna have to turn the music down, because that was it wouldn't let me stop the music. Oh, I need to hack a phone. My bad.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now.
They're dead.
They're dead.
Oh, yeah, that's what he said.
Hey, who's still standing? Anybody?
Nobody.
Come on, man.
You hear all the explosions and the gunshots?
A report to Iraq.
Well, I guess he didn't hear gunshots because I was using a silenced weapon, but... What do I need to do now? Oh, I gotta take that car down. Oh, shit. Need a car. I do not see a car. Oh, there's some cars. Okay. I'm gonna try and do it. Oh, my God. Get there. Excuse me. And he is escaping. Nope, don't let him escape. So fast. Come on, I should be close enough to not fail. He's not that far away. Oh my God. Why did you put him in a car so fast, game? If you didn't want me to just fail because of that stupid nonsense. Can you give me a car? Oh, you gave me a vehicle. Yes, we will use. Yeah, you.
Hello?
Your friends can't gave us free cars. Right now. They're dead.
That'll do.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing?
Oh, there's a bunch of cars out there too that I didn't even think about. Didn't even think about it.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Let's go then. Okay, so we went that way. Oh, we followed like the railroad tracks, I think. All right, we need to go. Need to go fast. Yeah, he was on the railroad tracks. It's all right though. We'll catch him up here. Just like that. And we got a guy inside. No. No. Stop shooting at me, fool. All right, now we gotta go find Bedbug. All right, let's go find Bedbug. Is over here. Well, that went a little better now that I was a little prepared and they gave me a free car. It just did not give me much time. Try and find a vehicle. That's all right. Got it done. We'll just get over here.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation.
All right, here we are. There's Bedbug.
I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me.
Yes.
But we gotta follow him again.
Make sure my thing's on. No money. Make sure we don't get too close to him. At least to the point where he can see us or anything.
Look at him. That's just ridiculous.
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Didn't listen to you.
Let him go.
No, wait.
Oh, they're just leaving him.
Shit.
Aha. Uh-huh. What do now?
Yeah, I see you.
Oh, hack, we're terminal where? There. Let's sneak over here a little bit, and then we'll, yep, there we go.
What about Iraq?
No, stop it!
Uh-oh.
What you want?
Need you to do something for me. That's what I want.
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, wait, man. Iraq will kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Dun dun dun.
All
right, so we got the blackmail on him. We're now going to. Oh, we're done with the mission. Nice. I figured we'd have to go in Rossi Fremont, but I think we'll do that later. That is not part of. Oh, we got a song from that. That's awesome. Sweet. Little haggy there. Hey. Yeah, I wasn't sure if that was going to be a super long mission, but it looks like we're going to be sending him into Rossi Fremont some other time. Let's go down here. We'll do this privacy invasion, and then I'm going to hit this hotspot that's right there, because as you can see, I've got tons of... Well, actually, never mind. I won't do the hotspot, but we are going to go check out this privacy invasion now that we have finished our main mission.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're going to get me killed.
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes. Sure, I can. Out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of
auction. Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch.
I guess we got a little bit to do in between. We're going to go to the auction house. I think we got to, because I think on his necklace is, probably some sort of security device, like an RFID tag or something.
Did you find a way?
Oh, it's Clara. Hey, Clara.
Yeah, bedbug's on board and waiting for my call.
You like, it's been forever since I talked to you.
Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID
yeah, exactly.
Tag.
Iraq was wearing a little thing.
But you need to get very close.
Like bedbug a USB drive or something with a key chance. On it.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside.
Oh.
You can't thank me now because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
I really don't care what he did. Oh, is that probably, I guess that's the next story mission, is stealing a briefcase.
What he does while he's on Ark.
All right, well, we will do that next time. We're going to go see what people are doing back here. Wow, oh, well, we are timed. We are timed. Flip that around. It doesn't look too hard, though. Flip that around. There we go. Boom. Enough. Have some money. Get there. Oh, this is the thing. What have we got? That guy's not on a toilet. Or somebody. Is he talking to someone who's on the. Okay, I get it now. Yeah, no, he's not. Someone else needs the TP. It is not him. He is, you know, one of his neighbors, I guess. That's what it looked like. All right. Got another one over here. We'll go check this out, too. I can figure out where the hell the car I was using was. It's probably that one right there. One's up high somewhere. Let's see how it looks like we can just kind of go up here and go around. Climb yet? There we go. $728,000. What am I going to do with all this money? Oh, that's just an item of interest. Those are pretty much just money as it is. All right, we got to unlock it. Let's see where this wire leads off to. Just down there. Keep going. Holy crap. Oh my god, where are you going? Oh, there it is. That was a long one. What do you have? Is it just money? Yeah, we don't care. I don't care. It's just money.
Hold up. That's the vigilante.
I know, right? It's me, the vigilante. Is that the whole thing, though? I walk all the way back this way to get up there. It's saved and it's okay, and maybe we have to. Might be another unlock, but I don't think I saw one. Oh no, you were not unlocked. That looks blue right there, so there must be something right here. There it is. All right. Oh, there's another one. I guess if I had gone this way, it would have been easy just to run up the steps and hit the button as I go. Let's see what you deviants are up to. Oh, no.
What's wrong? What's wrong? How are you? Oh, don't. Take it easy. What's wrong? Are you hungry? Are you hungry?
Sometimes babies just be crying.
It's okay. Oh, how are you doing?
I tapped into like some sort of baby monitor.
Yummy? Ooh. Ooh, I guess that's yummy. Nice and yummy.
It is breastfeeding. Okay. You can leave. Oh, were you not gonna? What the hell? I have to wait till the end or something? Are you not gonna? Or have I already done enough of these that you're just not gonna trigger it off? I didn't see the confirmation that I had completed a thing, but I don't know. Only, let's see, where is this? No, we're still trying to do them. It's weird. I must have just missed it. I guess I just missed it. Or maybe it was during the, like, while I was in the thing or something. Who knows? Anyway, I think that'll be it for this one. We got a couple, actually, I don't know. Is there, if there's another nearby one, okay, all right, we'll do one more. We'll do one more. Just one more today. This keeps going. Gotta hit up these cameras out here.
Looking for a digital trip?
No, I don't want to. I don't want to get high. I'm good. Not today. There's one unlocked. Well, I'm sure there's something somewhere. There it is. It's like, man, do you want me to blow this thing up? Is that what you're trying to make me do? Oh, poor lady. Just need a break. Oh, you have two kids.
I'm gonna ship you to a family halfway to nowhere just so you can see how good you have it. You both are going upstairs to your room. Many, no dinner, no dessert, no video games. I've had it with your
oh man, she's, yeah. He's had it. He's had it. Discipline your children. It'll help in the long run. Had a little bit of money on me or something. Go ahead and use that as a convenient save point. But anyway, yeah, we had a couple nice little encounters with the privacy invasions. The first one was great, where we had the role play and couple. That was awesome. The other ones are pretty mundane though, you know, whatever. It's fine. But yeah, so we've now cemented our blackmail on Bedbug, and next time I guess we're going to some sort of auction, and I guess after that, hopefully we'll be busting in Rossi Fremont using Bedbug as our dupe.
That's my bad.
But anyway, that'll be it for this one. Y'all take it. Oh, do you have a song? I'll just, oh, you have, yeah, see, there we go. Okay, so I guess I just have to, like, kind of look around and hopefully catch them as I go. I thought they showed up if you had the profiler. Maybe that's in later versions of the, like, Watch Dogs 2 or something. Maybe that was where I remember the profiler picking up songs. Anyway, that'll be it for this one. Y'all take care and have a wonderful day.